Hello everyone, I'm Chaos Zero, and we are returning to Gears of War 4. We are finishing up the last chapter of Act 4, and we have retrieved Marcus Fenix. We have found out that probably most of the people from the town are dead. Well, almost all the people from the town are dead, except for the mother of our protagonist, of our female lead. And she is alive and kept in a very important position at another swarm outpost. We've scouted the place out and determined we need to get robot help, basically. Or the robot help. Well, we need to get help from another person. And probably is going to be somehow getting the cog to drop a whole bunch of robots on them. Rolling D12s.
Come on! Now we got our run of wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall. Come on, we gotta keep moving!
This way.
This way!
We gotta communicate this better.
This is bad! This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Come on! We can move from head to head! We got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
I wanted to roll into cover, you stupid jerk.
Help me up! Thanks!
Okay. Cover.
Coming! Lock it up!
Oh, help me!
Yep, they're all dead. So I really figured out what caused that.
Come on! We can move from head to head! We got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
All right, keep
portal throw's not gonna work here much well either.
Suppressor.
Suppressing!
Lock it off!
We gotta move, people!
Suppressing!
Anybody else see that?
It's not gonna work.
Throwing grenade!
Yes! Nice!
There we go. Finally pulled that off. Dumb kids. Ammo cache? No. No collectibles either. Let's keep moving then.
Come on, down here!
Keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Yep. There's this big collectible around here. This is probably one of the places to put it. No, but some of the collectibles are narratively meaningful, some of them aren't. Like, just a cog lying around? Okay, sure.
Nice!
Good flanking position if you want it.
Hold up! There's a turret!
Damn it! He's dug in! I can't get a shot!
Any ideas?
Hey! Give me a hand with this!
Okay. I think I know what you're doing.
What are you doing? That thing's been dead a long time!
shot. I'm hoping the bombs in this thing still have some kick. All right, let's see what it's got.
Wow. Oh, really? I was thinking. Admittedly, I was thinking the same joke, but still.
Hey,
wow.
Help me with this.
Hello to my viewers.
Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Hey. I dig it. Dude left, it looks like, and he's just a little too shy.
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a net!
Okay. Left. Okay, and some Lancer ammo. These guys were so kind as to leave some lying around. Another nest, huh?
Here.
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Okay, so no more bricks here. Do not let it get into cover. So, as we've learned from previous times of a deal with Stormwall, let's deal with the, walls and lightning strikes. Don't actually want to get in cover.
Stormwall's here!
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Got my lightning.
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Hey, collectible. And it's a cog. Not... Oh, locusts have been here. Good for ammo. More ammo there.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower's even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
I'll put this to good use.
Shuffle the truck over to Nasher again.
So does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
CRTs with scan lines.
Huh. Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores.
Okay, Dad. Venting the cores.
See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Yeah, good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
Probably you've seen somebody else do it.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think Thank you. We've established we're not very lucky.
Collectibles over here. Lancer ammo, to replenish what I just used. More Nasher ammo.
I can't let him go to waste.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Long shot. Oh, door's over here. Boss fight arena.
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
This is a very General Ram looking bastard. Oh! They have a cave troll.
Oh, shit.
Most of the time we watched Brumac, we had...
The crystals on that thing are indestructible!
Don't fire on those stabs!
Yeah, I see how this works.
Wait! The Transformers!
JD! The catwalk! The Transformers
are here! Alright, but first we got... Please get these schmucks in the way. Former. See how this works. There we go, come over to this one. So they go over right next to the one I was just at. Really? Face. There we go.
All right, core's exposed. Now we blisters! Okay, I see this works now. So they don't have to do the one that's closest to it, except to the transformer, if that's what counts.
We gotta shock it! Get to another transformer switch!
I'm trying to, but I'm also gonna get filled full of holes.
Core's exposed! Time to shoot it!
Boss fight checkpoint. That never happens. Help, please. I'll blister on the other side. There we go. No, that's not what I do. Let's get covered here. The blister I should be shooting?
We got a shot
again! Nope, okay, good to know.
Hey,
No, 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 it's all I wanted. It's all I wanted.
Can't take much more of this!
Shoot the booster!
Hey, it's funny. I just realized the pun here. There's boils that were lanced. What do you do with the boil if you lance it? And what is our gun called? It's called a lancer. Ha ha ha. Oh no. Back. And that's the master for the boom shot. Oops. Okay, that was a mistake.
Come on, walk it off!
Normally, walk it off doesn't apply to bullet wounds. Facing the wrong way.
Oh, yeah.
there. Yeah.
Get up.
And now the shot at you. I'll get that for you.
Set me up.
I'll help you out.
Like a whole bunch of waiting for.
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!